I do not stand here as advocate for any partisan cause, for the issues are fundamental and reach quite beyond the realm of partisan consideration. They must be resolved on the highest plane of national interest. Our course will be found, our future protected. I trust, therefore, that you will do me the justice of receiving that which I have to say as solely expressing the considered viewpoint of a fellow authority. I address you with neither rancor nor bitterness, fading twilight light with but one purpose in mind, to serve my fellow.
No.